So for the next problem, we have a pipe having an outer diameter of 25 mm and an inner diameter of 20 mm. And then it is to be tightened using two wrenches. And then we are given the allowable torsional shear stress. Yan. So mangyayari dito is when we apply this force, diba magti-twist yung wrench. So there will be twisting here. Parang pa ganyan, clockwise, kasi this will cause a clockwise twisting moment. Saka dito rin, meron din siyang parang clockwise na rotation. So, ibahin na lang natin yung color. Bala, meron siyang moment dyan. And dito rin. Yan. But essentially, yung reactive moment is opposite sa direction na to. But since moments lang yung mag-act dito, hindi yan magmamatter. So for the first question, what is the maximum shear stress within region AB? So for region AB, diba, ito yung A, ito yung B, ito yung C. So sa region AB, we can cut anywhere sa middle niya. So pwede dito. Yan. So cut natin si AB, yung torque na mag-a-act or twisting moment is ito lang, which is P multiplied by 250 mm. So torque AB pala, is ano yung force natin? Force is 300 newtons. Saka dito din. Yan. So, bale, 300 pala newtons multiplied by 250 mm. So, this is ano ba yan? Times 250. 75,000. And then, how about BC? For BC naman, this span of the shaft, we can cut here. Yan. So, cutting there, masasali na yung torque dito sa point B. So, essentially, torque BC pala is parang dalawang 75,000 kasi clockwise yung twisting nito, clockwise din yung twisting nito. Pag ganyan, clockwise, ito rin, clockwise. So, essentially, multiply lang natin to by 2. So, bala, parang 2 times 75,000. So, magiging 150,000 Nm. Yan. So, the shear stress pala is caused by twisting. So, gagamitin nating formula is TR over J. Yan. Kasi, ito yung torsional shearing stress. So, torsional shearing stress for AB pala is 75,000 newton mm. Ito yung twisting moment. Yan yung torque. T. Now, R naman is the maximum radial distance para sa cross-section natin. So, we have a hollow section, diba? Kasi merong inner and outer diameter. So, parang ganyan. Yan. So, outer diameter is 25 daw. And inner is 20. Yan. But again, di yan magmamatter kasi meron naman din tayong formula. So, the maximum radial distance from the center is considering the outside diameter. Yan. Ito yung maximum radial distance. So, that's half of 25. So, 25 over 2. Yan. And then divide natin by J, which is for circular sections, pi over 32. Now, this is hollow, so outer diameter 25 to the 4th minus inner diameter to the 4th. So, we have here 75,000 times 25 over 2 divided by pi over 32 times 25 to the 4th minus 20 to the 4th. Yan. So, we have 41.406. This is MPa. Yan. Now, for BC naman, medyo madali lang kasi alam natin na yung value ng torque niya is doble sa AB. So, we can just multiply this by 2. Makukuha na natin yung shear stress ng BC. So, lagyan na lang natin ng times 2. Magiging 82.81. Yan. So, wag mo nang isulat yung para sa BC. Bala, yung nangyari lang is 2 times the torsional shearing stress of AB. So, for number 1 pala, for region AB, we have letter A, and then for region, anong tawag dito? Region BC, we have 82.81. Yan. Now, for number 3, determine daw the maximum force P that can be applied to each wrench. Now, bale, ano na yung P, but we can use this allowable stress. Yan, 85 MPa daw. So, lagay natin dito. 85 MPa yung allowable. Now, check muna natin anong aling span dyan yung mas malaki yung twisting moment. Now, just by checking dito, by inspection, mas malaki yung torque BC compared to torque AB. So, ito pala yung mag-govern. Yan. So, bala, if you are to express this in parang P multiplied by its eccentricity, diba, this becomes 2 multiplied by the force P multiplied by 250 mm. Yan. So, essentially, we have to consider BC pala, TBC. Yan. And then, instead of this value, we're gonna use this one. So, 2 times P times 250 mm. Again, dalawang, ano lang yan, dalawang moments. Yan. Bala, ano na lang, baka confusing, this is P times 250. Yan. And then, doble kasi to. So, 2 times P times 250. Yan. And ito yung mag-govern kasi ito yung malaking torque. Yan. And then, multiply natin to by 25 over 2. And then, divided by J. Still the same. Yan. But meron kasi tayong allowable. Diba, allowable torsional shear stress is 85 MPa. So, set natin yan to 85. And then, solve natin yung P. So, ano na lang, equal ko na lang yan. And then, 85. And then, I will change this to X multiplied by 250. So, the force P pala is 307.925. And this is MPa. Yan. So, our answer pala is anong letter yan? letter B. Yan. Thank you.